Hi guys, Candy Toy Box here. Today you will need some assorted pony beads, scissors, a lighter, a needle, and I have just some little scrap pieces of string left over from other projects. And what we're gonna do is start with, I didn't measure this, I just eyeball it. I think it's maybe 2 feet. But we're going to make stars in 4 different colors, and you're going to need 2 of each. So to start a candy star, you're going to put on 10 pony beads. I'm going to put 10 pink pony beads on. We're going to have 10 on there. Now what you're going to do is tie this. And I leave a little bit on the end. And I'll leave that because when we get around, you can tie your 2 ends together and then cut them off. So you're going to go through 1 bead. And you're going to add 5. Pony beads. You're going to skip a bead and go through the second one. So we're coming out of this one, skip this one, go through this one. And if you already know how to do this, go ahead and, you know, you can skip forward to the next steps. Adding 5 pink. We're coming out of this one. We're going to skip this one and go through. We're going to add 5 pink. Skip a bead and then go through the next one. So to make sure you went through the right bead, just look to make sure that there's 1 bead here in between your little triangle. And skip this bead, go through this bead. Oh, and I forgot to mention, if you watch Cheeks Candy Collection, we had a conversation about this cuff, and she said that I made it and I couldn't remember, but I went through my Facebook and I did find a photo of it, so I did make it, and I thought it would be cool to recreate it, but hers was glow-in-the-dark beads. So this is the last 5 we're gonna add. And we left that little piece here. You can connect these two and then tie it. And just tie it a few times. Okay, so at this point, you would normally cut this off, both pieces, but I'm leaving this long piece on because this is my last star. I already made mine up. So, oh, dang it. I lost my lighter. Okay, well, I'll get that later. On your last star, you're going to want to leave some length to your string because you're going to connect them. But on the other ones, you'll just cut both off. So you have your stars. And you want 4 colors, and you're going to need 2 in each color. So if you want to go ahead and stop the video now, you can, and make up your stars. And then come back and I'll show you how to connect them. Now we're going to take this needle and go through these three beads. And let's see if am I going to be able to get all this on here. Okay, and for my spacer beads, I'm going to use black. We're coming out of that pink. I'm going to add 5 black and then go through that pink. Now, you want 2 points at the bottom here, and then 1 at the top. We're going to add 5 black. And you're going to go through that purple tip. We're going to add 5 black and go through this purple tip. That's what it looks like so far. Next color, blue. Five black. Make sure you have 2 points down here. We're going to go through this blue. We're going to add 5. Go through this tip here. We're going to add 5. Oops. We're going to go. Can you see this? We're going to go through that bead there. We're going to add 5. Go through this bead. Okay, so this is what it looks like so far. Now we need to connect these. We need to make a circle here. We need to go through the bead we started with. And I'm going to go through 3 black beads. Okay. Now we need to add the other stars. So we're going to look over here. I know I need to add 2 black. Go through a star. Add 2 black and go through the middle. This is weird because I'm kind of working backwards here. Maybe it'll be easier to look this way. Add 2 black. Go through the purple. Add 2 black, and then we're going to go through this middle black. So all we're doing is looking on this side to see what beads we need to add. So like if you look on this side, you see there's two black, purple, and two black. Oh no, did I? Oh yeah, that's right. Never mind. All right, so I added the two black. You're gonna go through that purple point, add two black, and go through this middle. Gonna add two black. Go through the blue. Add two black. Go through this middle. Here. And make sure you're pulling that string tight too. Two black. We're gonna go through this blue. Add two black. Go through the middle. Add two black. Go through the silver. Add two black and go through this middle black bead. Add two black, go through the middle silver, add two more black, go through this middle black. We're going to add two black, go through this pink, two black, and then we're at the end here, so we're going to go through this middle black bead. Now, what I'm going to do is add four black and go across. Four, and then go across through the middle bead. Does that twist on me? Yep. All right. Well, be careful when you add your stars on and they don't get twisted. This one got twisted, but I'm gonna show you a little trick. If you just tie a little piece of string here, should straighten it out. Yeah. But try not to twist them. I'm gonna have to use a lighter on that later because I dropped it. Alright, back to four black. Go through. And you want to be pulling your string, you know, not super tight, but you don't want it to be loose. So I'm just repeating that process, adding four black and going through the middle. two more left. Alright, this is the last one. Go through your middle bead where we started, and then here you can tie it off. Okay, now we need to connect the stars. So that's where these little pieces of string will come in handy. What you're gonna do is take these two points, put the string through, and tie them together. Like that, and you're going to do that all the way around. I'll do one more. So this tip and this one. Okay, so you're just connecting these parts all the way around, and then you're going to do the same thing on the other side. I'm going to go ahead and do that, and then I'll show you what it looks like. Okay guys, I have all my stars connected on both sides. Now I know this isn't exactly like the one I made cheeks, but I wanted to make it a little different because, you know, that was a personal trade, so I wanted to make it similar, but with a new twist, and I think it turned out pretty good. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I'll see you next time.